Yeah, I don't really talk. I just like to shoot, can't explain what I was taught. Chemical imbalance in his brain is not his fault. Being grimy in this game, what got him fucked? He hiding pain with a smile, but that's a scar. Trying not to catch a case, but I gotta keep it crony. Nigga, I'ma eat the plate, even if this shit baloney. See, he try to teach his homie. Nigga, ain't wanna learn. Spinning cake, unconcerned.
He unconcerned.
Okay, do whatever drives you. Even if it means some things you can't apply to. Being focused is key. When my homies get in, will they leave it open for me?
Hey, yo, leave it open.
That before dishonor, I seen it happen in threes. When teams got killed, they seen it happen in Queens. Nip got killed, they seen it happen in Cali. And Pop, I smoked in Cali, my fit. Drake in Cali, my fit. Got dipped in
battle. I said what I said, though. The life that I led cold. We really did the shit that y'all get through the headphones. See, we was trying to eat, and other times we was dead wrong. Turned a transaction to a homie and tread on. Made my first thousands while my mama rent was Section 8. $8. Shared the space, but so weighed out it. I ain't have a way round it. Used to stash the burner till the day she found it. Mama, that ain't nothing. You should play around it. Hit my first target and he ain't shoot back. Used to use the butt of the hammer to spark a conversation till I heard the truth crack. Common denominator, two strap. Help me pull myself up by the bootstraps. Got it, better use that. 7.6, 239's a new Mac. Them took me from my back against the wall to a few bags. Few lost friends and new enemies brought a few tags. To sketch on the side of a job, I bought a new mask.
You got a 44, man.
Expensive weapon. 38 stuff. Nickel plated. That'll stop anything that moves. Some of these guns are like toys. That's 38. You go out and hammer nails with it all day, come back and it'll cut dead center on target every time.
And listen what the fuck I got to say, you know?
I don't fuck with too many of these niggas, and I don't fuck with too many of these bitches either. But when you got a solid bitch on your team, nigga, that's the wild card, and you gotta play that motherfucker wisely. So soon as they hit the wood, you gotta understand that she gonna benefit from it, and you gonna benefit from it. It's all about doing shit that makes sense, and doing shit when it need to be done.